Hello, my YouTube friends, and welcome to Monochromatic Easter Cookie Card. After transferring your design to an already iced and dried cookie, begin piping the design with soft consistency icing and a tipless bag. Allow the design to dry for 6 to 8 hours before continuing to the next step. With stiff consistency icing, begin brush embroidering the feathers on the hummingbird, starting at the bottom and working your way up 3/4 of the way. Allow the cookie to dry for about 20 minutes before continuing to painting. Okay, let's bring that hummingbird to life and start painting him. Recipe supplies and tools will be listed in the description box below. Using a 1.5 nozzle, pipe a border onto the cookie card. Thank you everyone for watching.